Hi guys, it's good night, and we're back with another video. So today I'm gonna be showing you guys what I do when I get out of the shower. First thing, as you can tell, I put on this, and it's time to take it off. So let's take it off. Oh my god! Wait, let's see. Ew. Okay, this is the second one. Really nice. But then after that, I put on this. Always, but I haven't did these in a long time, so I got them and I decided to do it. But I never do it always because then I can mess up myself. Then I'm going to be using this that I got from Florida. Let's put it on. Oopsie, that was a lot. So take some, put some here, and here, and here. I'm in the background, that's my dog, because she's like annoying. Sometimes she does that a lot. Okay, I'm gonna try to go through my mirror. Do this. Get this right. I'm putting it away some, because I took off some, because I put too much, I think. Don't mind my Nana sleeping. You see, that could tell. That's too much. Okay, let me pat it down. Popping a pimple that I have, but it's so tiny you can't even see it. You can see it right there. There's one on my leg that I'm thinking about popping right now because, you know, I think it's more better popping the one on my leg. I'm not gonna pop that. I'm gonna ask my Nana to do it because I don't think to do that. It actually really hurts. So, I'd rather do it next time. And look what I got. This is a razor for your pen. I mean, a pencil sharpener for your thing. And also, hold on right now. Sorry, talk to myself. No. Then I got these things. Oops, it comes off. This. This thing. And it's okay, but I broke it so fast, of course. I fail. And I know. I'm gonna make these into a brand new one because I like to do that. I make some into brand new ones. Yeah. Come into brand new ones. Get my name. Jump away. Bye bye. Just kidding, I'm not leaving you guys yet. How will I go on you? Okay, I'm done with this one. I'm gonna put it back in where it was. And I'm gonna lower it down. Then I'm gonna take the other one and put a little drop. Oopsie, I dropped it on my knee. There we go. There we go, dripping. Now I'm gonna put it in again. Which way? I make them into brand new ones because I know what to lose for them to put them into brand new ones. Well, the hardest thing is to take them out because sometimes they get stuck together. That's the only hardest thing. And I'm gonna fix it to be the right way in here. And then I'm gonna take the bag of it. Actually, I'm gonna take a plastic bag and go get one. So I'm gonna put my back. Yes. Purr. Okay, cut them into tiny bits. All these are carpets, so we're done. So there, we're all done. There we go, that's what I do if they eat. So bye.